Hole 3 is a par 3 that plays about 175, and of course that's a perfect 7-iron for me, and still don't have a 7-iron, so I tried to hit a knockdown 6, just hit a little bit too hard, gave myself a good chip up, and a good chance at par here, ended up making par, staying at 1 over.